Hey, it's like nature meant for us to build Astera right here.
Astera, I like it.
The rest of the fifth are already here. You're the last to arrive.
Okay, set him down here. Take it nice.
I need to tape up your shoulder. Hold still for a bit.
Hey, you guys made it.
Be right back. You're alive.
Had a rough, huh? When we couldn't find you two, we were starting to sweat bullets.
You scared us. We were talking about going out to look for you.
All's well that ends well.
Hey, we need a hand.
Sorry.
Hey, come on.
Catch you later.
This here is our trade yard. I guess the name says it all.
Look at all the people. The stuff.
Incredible, right? We've got it all here. We've got hunters to do all the exploring, scholars to do the research, technicians to keep them going. This place is the beating heart of the commission. Wait here a sec. Commander, I found him.
Welcome to Astera. Your reputations precede you.
Okay, I'll give you the grand tour. Let's start by looking for your palico. This is our stockpile. They carry most of the basic necessities.
You should drop by later to see what they have.
Next is the smithy. It's this way. Over here. You're with the Commission's Fifth Fleet, right? The old man in charge, my grandfather, was with the First. That was a long time ago. Me? I'm not with any fleet. Born and bred right here. Never even been to the old world. Here's our smithy. This is where you can craft weapons and armor. You'll be here a lot.
Wow! Look at this place. Wanna check it out? Ooh, it's toasty in here.
Next up is the canteen. Let's check it out.
Goodbye, Ben. Goodbye, Ben.
Want to get going?
The canteen? I am so there.
Over here. This here's our canteen.
Hey, over there.
pull through.
Right. We're calling for a council. Come on.
Yeah.
Now that you are all here, let us begin council. After tracking a migrating elder, the Fifth Fleet have their fine... Would you like to say it?
Thank you, sir.
This here is the Commission's core team. You should all get to know each other.
Looking forward to...
Now, down to the latest monster research...
altering once every decade.
With the Fifth's help, we will find the missing link.
Here, here.
Now we're talking!
Hunters, for the start by invest...
Right.
Everyone else, you know the drill. Make sure these hunters have everything they need.
No.
You two.
You heard him.
The Fifth Banner promises a change. All right. Dismissed.
Mm-hmm. Over here. We've placed some basic gear for you in that equipment box. Make sure to choose a weapon that suits you.
Close-range weapon that facilitates fluid combos and evasion. A lightweight weapon that lets you vault into the air and control kinsects. A ranged weapon that frees up movement and a ranged weapon that sacrifices mobility in exchange for...
Want to get going?
Once you're ready.
Handlers sort through the Research Commission's leads. And the ones they deem worth our attention become quests.
Hey!
Over here!
My. right on time. Oh, yeah. What are we waiting for? The new world awaits.
Doing okay?
All right. This is our rule number one. Each quest,
our current objective is to eliminate a specified number of Jaggers. We ran into some Jaggers on the way to base. The small monsters, remember? I think we saw them somewhere around here. Want to check it out?
Rule number two. The commission, they're in the supply box over there. Have a look and decide what you should take along.
Want to get going?
Uh-huh.
Be careful. The longsword is a close-range weapon designed for cutting attacks. Gather your spirit to increase its power. Ready your weapon before attacking. Keep in mind that what you're able to do depends on whether or not your weapon is drawn. When you're investigating or gathering items, you'll generally want to keep your weapon sheathed.
I'll mark gathering sites and monster positions on the wildlife map for you.
You can gather honey and mix it with a potion to make mega potions. Over here!
A pack of Jaggers! Those are the monsters we're after!
Let's see how you hold up when you're on your own. They're on the run. Don't let them get away. Grab all the monster materials you can. You can use them at the smithy. Over here!
Whoops. Use whatever you can.
Dodge their attacks. You don't want to take hits like that head on.
Monster's been immobilized. Now's your chance. Your weapon is losing its sharpness. Create some distance, then use a whetstone. Keep it together, okay? Head home and report back to the old man.
Good to see you.
Uh-huh.
And listen up.
All right. Now that you've got some materials, why don't we head over to the smithy to see what you can do with them?
There you are, Fiverr.
There, partner. Ah! You can pick up quests from the quest board, too. It lists the same quests that I've got, so don't worry about having to check two places. We're on the hunt!